Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will go over some things that you can try if your system freezes while installing graphics drivers. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. A good first step is to check your GPU for damage. Try and install it in another system and see if the problem is still there. Does your system work when another GPU is plugged in? Are there any visible signs of damage? If any of these is yes, you should consider either repairing or replacing your GPU. Now let's look at installing the graphics in compatibility mode. To do that, go to the graphics drivers that you're installing and right-click on it. Select Properties and go to the Compatibility tab. Click on Run Compatibility Troubleshooter. Click on Try Recommended Settings. Follow the on-screen programs, and then set the compatibility mode. Click on Apply, then click on OK, then try to install the graphics drivers. You can also try and install an earlier version of the graphics drivers. There are two ways you can go about this. First, go to the Device Manager, then select your graphics drivers, right-click on it, and select Uninstall. Then go to the OEM website and search for an earlier version of the driver. Download it and install. The other option is to use System Restore. This has the benefit of rolling back the drivers to their previous state. Unfortunately, any programs or software updates that you have done since the last restore point will need to be reinstalled. To do a System Restore, go to the task search and type in Restore. Look for Create a Restore Point. Click on System Restore. Follow the on-screen prompts and make sure that the System Restore Point is from a time before the problems occurred. When your system restarts, check and see if the problem is resolved. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.